This AI image generator really takes Midjourney and Flux Pro off their throne, delivering super realistic results and packed with features like restyling, edit and remove areas, color adjustment, background removal, mockup creation, and even an image upscaler. The best part? You can use it for free. Alright, just head over to recraft.ai. I've put the registration link in the description, and you'll get an extra 200 credits if you sign up through that link. After you sign up and log in for the first time, you'll land on this page. If you have a moment, go ahead and read through it. It's the basic guide. Now, let's start generating an image. First, just click the home icon. Next, click Create New Project, and you'll see a blank canvas like this. After that, just click New Image, and a frame like this will open up. Adjust the frame to fit your needs. Here, I'm using a 16:9 frame. Then, I'll go ahead and enter the prompt with the default style, which is Recraft V3 RAW, and simply click Recraft to generate the image. And there you have it! The magic appears! What do you guys think? Pretty realistic, right? The results are honestly amazing, it looks so realistic! If you're happy with the result, click on the image, then click Export to download the file. You can choose either PNG or JPG, whichever you prefer. Alright, let's generate another image, but this time we'll try a different style. The steps are the same as before, just click Create New Image to open a new frame. Adjust the ratio as needed. To zoom in or out on the Recraft canvas, hold down the Command key and scroll with your mouse or use two fingers on the trackpad if you're on macOS. For Windows users, hold down the Control key while scrolling with the mouse. Next, let's try a different style. Studio Photo, let's see how it turns out. The steps are still the same as before. To change the style, just click on the button labeled Recraft V3 RAW, and you'll find a variety of style options there. Enter your prompt and click Recraft. This turned out great, realistic and stunning. Alright, so what we're gonna do next is try out the Modify Area feature. First, just click on that lasso icon up top and then select the part of the image you wanna change up. In this case, I want to turn the subject into an Asian person, so I'll select the face area first. Type in Asian woman as the prompt, and then hit that modify area button. Easy peasy. Got it, let's take a look at the result. Ah, I see, that's really interesting. The modified area looks great. You can really tell it's an Asian woman now. Nice work there, the edit turned out quite well. It's cool how the modify area feature can transform the subject like that. Gives you a lot of flexibility to experiment and get the look you want. Nicely done. Let's move on to try out the mockup feature now. Okay, I see you just clicked on Create New Mockup and a new frame has opened up. Excellent. Let's take a look at this new mockup interface. What would you like to do with this mockup feature? Let's give the mockup feature a try to create a t-shirt design. Okay, I see you've typed the prompt white t-shirt and clicked Recraft. Wow, the resulting image is really impressive. Now, let's go ahead and prepare a design to add to the t-shirt mockup. You can import it into the canvas and then just drag and drop it onto the t-shirt frame. Simple as that, very straightforward and easy to use. Once you have the design placed, all that's left is to click the export button to download the complete mockup. This mockup feature is so convenient, allows you to quickly visualize your design on a product. Really nice and seamless workflow. Excellent work putting this together. Let's explore the adjust color feature next. Okay, I see you're clicking on the image area you want to adjust the color for and then hitting the adjust color button. Excellent, this gives you a lot of control to fine-tune the colors. You can adjust things like the color spectrum, saturation, brightness, contrast and opacity. That's really handy. Provides a ton of flexibility to get the colors just right for your needs. Being able to tweak all those different color properties right within the tool is super convenient. No need to bounce back and forth between apps, you can do it all seamlessly here. This adjust color feature seems like a great way to really dial in the look and feel you want for your designs. The ability to make targeted color changes is so helpful. Really nice that it's all integrated right into the workflow here. Looks like a very powerful and user-friendly tool. Let's try out the image upscaler feature next. Okay, I see you're clicking on the image you want to upscale, and then in the top navigation bar, you're selecting the Clarity Upscale option, and wow, the result is really impressive. You're right, the upscaling looks amazing. It's great that the image upscaling capabilities are integrated right into this tool. Being able to take a lower resolution image and intelligently upscale it without losing quality is super handy. Wow, the Recraft feature is truly amazing. It could be a real game changer for image generation tools. Having one app with so many different capabilities to maximize your image results exactly how you want them is incredibly powerful. And the best part is, you can use all of this for free. Oh, and by the way, the sign-up link is in the description, and you'll even get an extra 200 free credits just by using that link. There are actually tons of other features to explore in this tool, so I definitely recommend checking them out for yourself. Well, that's it for this video. Don't forget to hit that like button, leave a comment, and subscribe. Catch you on the next one.